As a little boy, he was Jamaica's first child star. We all know that, before Dennis Brown. But when he grew up and he was a big man, Cox and Dodd said, come back to Studio One, and he did. And Dodd asked him to voice, Mr. Dodd asked him to voice some songs, and he did. But one of them was never released. This was him singing one of his most famous songs as an adult, not as a boy. Dodd played special. Cox and Studio One. Make some noise for Delroy Wilson!
Delroy.